This is it then, the game they've all been waiting for. Both managers have picked strong lineups today, no real surprises. Gets the cross in, gets the header in. He got under that a bit too much, I think. Let's see how close that one was to going in. Absolutely perfect evening for a game of football. Cleared forward by the goalkeeper. And he stayed onside. Ronaldo shoots. So the opening goals come from the man himself. Celebrating, so unlucky. Let's see that one again. Score 2-0. The next goal is for the referee. The referee gets the game going again. Back to Yuko Williams. Good interception. Well timed. Now Luis. Kante. This is crisp passing. Fabregas. It's half time. adding to his team's tally. He's today. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat trick. Yellow card, no arguments there from the player. Oh, and it's the first card of the day, and it's yellow. The manager will be delighted with this performance. It's a tactical change here then. Manager will already be pleased with his efforts for the goal. Let's hope for more of the same. What's the referee going to do here? Oh, he's got off lightly in my opinion. It's just a warning. Let's have a look at that one again. It looks like they've got the trophy all wrapped up now. Great scenes here as the referee draws his match to an end. They've won the Global Challenge Cup. Look at the celebrations here. The captain bask in the team's glory as they lift.